Hey, Dave O'Sullivan here, and welcome to another training where we're helping you, a private practice therapist, ultimately have that confidence to help any patient who comes through the door using this simple pro sports step-by-step system so that you can enjoy a fully booked diary of happy, progressing patients and ultimately, obviously, they'll go on to become that go-to physio in your town. Now, in every single episode, I can promise you one thing, that I will deliver one thing that you can implement in your clinical practice that's going to help you, your patients, and ultimately give you an edge over the competition. Okay, so what I want to talk about today is how to design treatment plans that give massive value, command adherence, and get your patient to do every single rep. Okay, so you can see the slide that we have on the screen right now is the key to understanding how to design treatment plans that give massive value, command adherence, and get your patient to do every single exercise. Well, why is that? Well, when I first started out in private practice, I was designing treatment plans for backs, for low back pain, where I was giving glute exercises, I was giving core exercises, blah, 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 blah. The problem is that actually that's not what our patients are buying, okay? And if we can understand what exactly our patient wants, okay, and how they define success, okay, then we're obviously going to be able to have more repeat business and win new customers, because we're going to be able to actually get results, okay? So your patient wants success. So before we design a treatment plan, you need to figure out what that is and you need to give it to them, okay? So remember a few days back, I gave you a simple question, what's the definition of success? Okay, so we need to figure out what success looks like for a patient. And that's how we design a treatment plan. We don't design a treatment plan based on glute strengthening and core work. We build a treatment plan based on what they want. Okay, so now the next question is, what solution must be designed, promised, and then delivered? We need to walk the walk to exceed their expectations and meet their definition of success. Okay, and then what that's going to do is that's going to give you clarity, okay? Because we could be designing a treatment plan here on B, okay, where it's all about glutes, okay? It's glutes and core, okay? We're speaking a different language, whereas actually they may want something completely different, okay? So what we need to do is we need to figure out what is destination A, okay? What do they want? And we need to go and we need to give it to them. Okay, so the treatment plan, instead of it being a core and a glute treatment plan, it might be a treatment plan so that they can go back, they can lift their kids, they can get back on the rows running, whatever it is. But the key thing then, when we do our treatment plan, okay, is that it allows you to take the most simple and direct path. Okay, and we must minimize time to success. Okay, so we have to hit milestones along the way, because it's the milestones, okay, are the things that's going to show the patient that they're on the right track, okay? And it's the thing that's going to give them more confidence in you as a therapist, and it's going to, the milestones that they hit is going to give them confidence in themselves that they're on the right path to change, to achieving their dream outcome, okay? So everything you do from this point forward should be optimizing towards this, okay? So when you design your treatment plan today, am I designing it for destination BC, or am I getting them a treatment plan that they actually want? And I'm going to give it to them in the most simple and direct path. Because remember, the customer rarely buys what the business thinks it sells them. Okay? So if you want help with this today, okay, if you want a little bit of extra help, put a strategy together for this while learning more strategies, that's ultimately going to help you become a competent, but also a confident go-to physio for even your most complex patients, then the Pro Sport Treatment Plan will give you the confidence and certainty to treat any patient who comes through your door, okay? It's also going to help you keep them progressing all the way to the final session using this strategy and other strategies so that you can ultimately get that recognition as the go-to physio. It's also going to show you how to design treatment plans that make a massive difference in patients' lives. And it's the most simple and direct path to grow your career and your clinic while giving your patients the best possible care, okay? So drop me a message below if you want in. Okay, I've got 24 spots for July, a new cohort is starting. We're going to absolutely accelerate these therapists' progress, their confidence, their clarity, their certainty to help any patient who comes through the door and ultimately get the recognition as the goal.